Okay, here's the Samsung J5. Let's see how to quickly open the camera application. The screen is off and you have to press the home button twice. And that's it. The camera application has been started.